see my feet. Yes, you probably noticed I'm doing all these in the same day. I keep looking over there, but you're up there. Hello. They're walking so slow. Into the derelict. Okay. I will. Oh, I reckon they entered it. And then, a face hugger or whatever jumped on the... a woman, I think it was. That's probably what happened. Unless this is how they got the flight recorder. But then again, I don't see how they would have got the alien.
Something big.
Oh, yeah, you find something big. The walking seems a bit too long, to be fair.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it?
Jesus.
A cockpit?
I don't think this is a ship.
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
No. It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
At least the door is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlon, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
Tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
No strong.
I can see that. Shit!
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Okay, the distress beacon. So we go back up here. This is a bit too big to look around without a waypoint. Well, I'm guessing I do go over there then. Oh, I wish I knew that before. Maybe it's spaceship place. Proper tempted to watch the film tonight, to be fair. But funny how he knew how to turn it off. Or whatever it was. I think it was wind.
This place just keeps on giving. Here, strap yourself in.
So that's how the first alien was brought on board. Alright. That explains a lot to how the alien got there. It's pretty much the same as the very first Alien film, pretty much. Like, more or less. Alright, so we know more about the story. We might know that they actually went to the ship because of the thing and then brought back an alien. So pretty much the same as the film, which is pretty cool, I suppose. Except when there's more people and more murder and more androids and everything.
the load scene, though.
Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
You need one more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My boy detects by a leader up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Really? You giving me the... Yay!
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I can burn it now.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Alright, we're actually going to end this episode a bit early, guys. So, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think about the story and everything, and loads of these face cams, and I shall see you guys in the next episode. Peace.